Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Epic Games launcher error in Windows PC. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, in this video I am showing three methods to solve this problem. For method number one, right click on start menu and click on task manager. You can see here Epic Games launcher is showing. Just select this option and right click, click on end task, okay, and close this window. Method number two, open run command using shortcut key Windows key plus R, okay. Run command is open and type like this and click okay. Okay, you can see here file explorer is open and open local folder and find out Epic Games launcher. Okay, you can see here Epic Games launcher is showing. Just open this folder and open saved folder, open config folder and open Windows folder. Okay, you can see here engine file is showing. Just double click to open this file and type this text like this. Save the file and close this file and close all files. Method number three, open Windows 11 search bar and type Epic Games launcher, okay, and right click and click on open file location. Okay guys, you can see here Epic Games launcher is showing. Just right click and click on property, go to compatibility tab and check this box run this program in compatibility mode, and also check this box run this program as an administrator. Okay, like this and click apply and click okay and close this window and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Epic Games launcher error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notifications. See you next video.